You played a stomp pair. What was the plan when stepping on court today?
I think we wanted to feel a bit more long rallies and try to make it difficult for them to put a lot of pressure on us on the first three shots, but it was pretty rough in there, and until the end of second set we didn't really get to do what we wanted to, so yeah.
What do you think were your opponent's most notable strengths on court?
Yeah, they were really strong on the front court and in the service situation as well, so it was hard to get the long rallies as we wanted to. Yeah, she was really strong today.
What do you think you could have done better?
I think in general we just need to get comfortable with the speed that they have and the power that they have. In the beginning of the match we're not really ready with the racket, so we make a lot of easy mistakes, and in the end of the match we get a bit more used to the speed. So as you can see in the match, the longer we play, the more even the match gets, and yeah, I think it's a shame that we didn't get to play a bit longer. Yeah.
And Jeppe, last year you were the men's doubles champion. How did it feel to be back here?
Yeah, well, it's great to be back, but of course it's a shame that me and Lasse didn't get to play this year, but yeah. And it's a shame that we didn't get to win this match as well, but yeah.
And Daniela and Matthias are now playing, and you beat them in the men's doubles final last year.
Yeah.
How do you think they'll do now against the Grimleys?
I think they have a good chance, but it's going to be a tough match. The Grimleys sometimes put on a good show, so yeah, but I think they have a good chance.
And sadly, as you said, you're out now, but Denmark has many pairs at Hylo. So who do you see getting further in the competition?
Ooh, I don't know. I think Mikkel and Rikke has been playing really good lately. So if I wanted to say someone who could surprise, I think they are a good candidate. Yeah.